Hi guys, No1thomasfan here. Sorry. And today we're going to be reacting to Thomas and Friends / MLP short number 9 camera, Friends Forever. And this was out on, let me see. Today, it's actually come out today. So, let's react to this. Like My Little Pony, but I react to this, so for you guys, to entertain.
Oh, Thomas!
So yeah, stuck? I don't know.
Hey, Thomas!
Uh-oh, trouble coming! What should I do?
Oh, alright, that was, okay, that was hilarious.
Thomas! God, God!
Oh, hey! It's my favorite bookworm, Twi!
What's with Thomas?
How's it going?
Thomas? I've noticed you've been avoiding me for some reason, and I don't even know why.
Hide and seek?
Come on, Thomas. You can tell me what's wrong. Aren't we friends, after all?
All right,
what's with the face? Where did you get this?
Well, to tell you the truth, I've been avoiding you because...
Yes?
Because all the other enemies have been making fun of me.
Fun of you?
For what?
I mean, not only the engines, everyone. They've been telling me that you and I are a thing.
Oh my God.
They have?
Yes.
I get
James and Rainbow Dash.
I get that.
Well, that's not a surprise, so. Is that why you've been acting weird around me? Because of that?
I didn't want you to get caught in a crossfire with that. I've been a disgrace ever since.
Poor Thomas.
Come on, Thomas. I think we both know that's physically impossible.
Yeah, I know. I just didn't want you to take it the wrong way. I do like you a lot. I mean, cool. You're the nicest and smartest pony I've ever met.
I guess that's nice.
You're basically a purple version of Edward.
Oh, you're very sweet. And I like you too, Thomas. If you were a stallion, maybe you could work
a purple version of Edward. That was pretty funny.
Is that so? Well, if you were an engine, I guess it'll still be physical impossible.
He doesn't even know how to say it.
Thomas, you're...
I know. I'm silly.
I wasn't gonna say that.
Oh, crap.
Right.
So, why am I getting a feeling?
Are we by any chance still friends?
Of course we're still friends.
I'm glad we fixed this little misunderstanding.
Me too. So, what are you up to now?
Since I finished my work on my branch line, I'll be heading home. Why?
Well, care for a little race?
A race? I don't know. A little tank engine versus a tiny alicorn princess. I don't think that's a fair match.
An alicorn? What the hell's that?
Really?
Damn, she's
fine. That's cheating!
It is, slow coach.
Okay, that was pretty nice. So today's her birthday? I didn't know. Okay. I'm gonna stop right there, okay. So that was nice. That was pretty nice. I love the part where Thomas said, "You're probably a purple version of Edward." That was pretty funny. But I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you want me to react to some more videos, leave it down below. And the only reason I react to this is because, well, it's not that I like MLP, I don't like it. It's just to entertain fans. I just entertain you guys. You know, so hope you enjoyed this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.